Hallo, CCS, Lovers and Oil Cookers. This is cast iron. Yes, I have to speak English. It's very difficult for me. Cast iron from the Georg Haller cooker, oil cooker. And they told me that the older they were, the more cast iron was used. Okay, so let's see what we have here. On this cast iron, this is the oil pan. There are no numbers in it. This is the oil pan, goes in here. And then we have another part, the next part. That's where the wick in is. And this is cast iron. Normally this is plated steel. This is cast iron, one piece. And everything is okay. It works. And not too much rust. You see, it's not much used, and on this goes, of course, this part, and this is also cast iron, as you can see, and the top is plated. I have to do this by one hand, just a moment. I have to fix it on this place. Now I know that to fix them on this place, you have to use this little mark over here. There's only one position for the burner part, and then you can put this on, which of course, this is also cast iron, yes, with of course the window on this place. That is almost ready, and the next part is also cast iron. This is the inner. What is it? For a little pan or something like that. It goes in here. And the last part is also cast iron. Beautiful, but there's always a but. Somebody did paint this. This is terrible. So I have to remove the paint and do something else. This is also painted. It's a little work to remove it. And after that I have a beautiful cooker because he gave me this too. You can buy this in the Netherlands as much as you want. But then he is ready. And I do have another little surprise. The other little surprise is this little Georg Haller cooker. But he is very, very small. Look at this. And he's gone almost the same setup as the other one, with little difference. Used, little bit rusty, it's not a problem. You know, and then this. This is actually almost one piece. Only the top of this is separate, but over here is cast iron. So you can put this on this. This is, of course, terrible. The wick is gone. I do have new wicks, it's not a problem. Can put this over here. And then we have again. Sorry, one hand video. We have again a little cooker for somebody in the family who can use it. It's very small. I love that little rascals. Somebody that fixed this because one way or the other this was did go open, so I have to fix this a better way with a copper or bushing. And on the top, of course, for the pan. Isn't he beautiful? Or is it a she? I think it's a she because he has a skirt. See you. Bye.